reference is the 10th position. My first finger is on the 10th fret, first string. And do the same thing now three times. And then you slide right back up to the 10th position. Watch closely.